barriers painfully, maybe even dangerously, but life finds a way.
Thank you. Terracites, you can get it over there. This next song is on it. This is called Scourge of the Offspring.
Los Angeles. I love coming here. You guys are always best. We're gonna do a song from our album, Death and Mess. It goes out to you guys. This song is called Bring Back the Pain.
Sacrifice, approximately half of all mammal, plants, and animal species in the world's densely biodiverse regions are risking extinction due to global warming and climate change. The rate the world's sea level is rising suggests that it may lead to rapid change, which would create momentous problems for citizens that live in coastal regions. This has led scientists to describe these days as the Anthropocene, a new geological era constructed by humans. The recent unparalleled temperatures in the Arctic, as well as the data showing abnormal rises in upper atmosphere methane levels, converge to give the impression that the near future of the entire human race is at stake.
Tonight. Thank God. And we're going to do a song for the Black Parade and 200 Stab Wounds. Give it up for those guys. That was weak as fuck.
Black Parade and 200 Stab Wounds, give it up!
This song goes out to them. This is from Monolith of Band Humanity. This is called
Life Suck!
Yeah.
called Terracite. Be sure to pick it up if you don't got it. We're gonna do a song from it. We got a new video for this one. This is called
Aphotic
Doom. November. We're going to do a headliner in November, so we'll see you there.
This song is from Monolithic Humanity. This is called Kingdom of Tyrants!